The diagnosis and overall conception of SIBO has become mired in uncertainty and controversy, as there remains a lack of consensus or gold standard for diagnosis, an absence of causality to clearly link clinical symptoms to alterations in the gut microbiota, so-called dysbiosis. And in addition, the often prescribed treatment with antibiotics is highly controversial and, in my opinion, potentially harmful and therefore contraindicated.